Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, Miss Al-Jalani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. There is one other matter, however. The Citadel has been trying to play down Saren going rogue. It makes the Spectres look bad. Your mention of him was politically inconvenient.
I wasn't aware of that. I won't discuss him again.
That's it. Bag 'em and tag 'em. Finally, some action!
Oh, the target.
All clear, Commander.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. ExoGenny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the ExoGenny site on... They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but...
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, ExoGenny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
Deal. Get the hell out of here.
You made the smart choice, Commander.
Thank you.
Shepard, may I speak with you?
I was just thinking about you.
I have been thinking about you too, and what we are about to face. I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
We're not going to fail. I promise.
Please, I am not looking for comfort. Saren might already have the conduit. It is time to be completely honest with each other. These could be our last moments together.
Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
We don't have to do this. Not unless you're sure.
I have never been more sure of anything in my life. Will you join with me, Shepard? Let our bodies and minds unite.
Just tell me what to do.
By the goddess. That was incredible, Shepard.
Ready for round two?
Commander?
5 minutes ETA to the Mew Relay.
I had better go. Duty calls. You would not want to keep Joker waiting. Shepard, whatever happens on Ilos, I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
Commander? We've got company.
Have the sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked!
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? No way we can make a drop in there.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone!
There is no other landing zone!
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option, it's a suicide run. We don't...
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker! Drop us right on top of that bastard.
We have to get inside this bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There is no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found a way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We will have to find some way to get it up and running again.
Thank you. Thank you.
running off its own generator.
This must be the command center for the entire complex. Saren's troops must have sealed the doors from here after he went inside. We will have to figure out how to disengage the security lockdown if we ever want to get inside that bunker.